Keenah, and today I'll be sharing with you the scripture of the day. Before we get started, let's pray. Heavenly Father, full of grace and truth, thank you for being our ultimate authority. Even the winds and the waves obey you, Lord. We love you, we adore you, in Jesus' mighty wonderful name, amen. Today's scripture comes from Proverbs 16, verse 9, and it reads, "We can make our plans, but the Lord determines our steps." Today, I want to talk about the ultimate authority. Jesus has the power to heal people, to raise them from the dead, and everything else in between. Jesus has the final say-so over everything in our lives. Some strongly believe that since they have free will, they can say, think, and act as they please and suffer very little consequences because they think that they're in control. That is a lie from the enemy. At the end of the day, God is still in control over everything in our lives, regardless of what a person may otherwise believe. It's a blessing to know that Jesus is our ultimate authority. So don't give up. Keep moving because it ain't over until God says it's over. Our ministry, our purpose isn't complete here on earth until we breathe our final breath. Glory be to God. I pray that this devotional blessed you greatly. Grace and peace to you from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. Shalom.